Okay, it's Old Gamer here. I'm gonna do some more Final Fantasy 6. Let's see. I gotta change my crew up somewhat. I went to the build and got Gal a couple of more things. Let's see if I drop somebody off. I gotta get a three-man crew. Get some big Gal.
Yeah.
Cause I wanna party of three. What I started to say was I want to get Mog a some dances for a dance and this guy I want to get some Lord. And I just want her alone. Oh, it's the Imperial Air Force. They've got us surrounded. We're going to have to engage them. But wind blast shipment works pretty good. Mog learned Kira. Better do it here. How do I get feared? Maybe I'm getting feared between battles? I don't know. Okay. many you guys got to fight. That's what I figured. Let's see. Picked up the Republic, but even on his own seat, Chris. Well, he's already got rest, but not much. He's gonna kill. Okay, it worked out right. I don't know how I got up. We have to sit in the car bumper. This is really our last battle, honest. Okay. That's not the one I needed. Just the packing man. Oh, that one, that's pretty. He's the one I'm looking for. Yeah. Invisible, he can't hurt me. But the other guy can because he can do magic. I need to just where I found. Always do that when I want to switch people. That's probably not too good, come think of it. Since he's an octopus. Thank you. Carolyn Tate. Obtain princess ring. Just ahead are Tifkin Giskel and the Warren Triads. And here we find Shadow 50 Double Crossing Empire. Tried to off me the second I had served my purpose. Shadow, we thought you were dead. Is Interceptor all right? He's fine. Come on, let's go. Just leave me here. Sorry, that's not happening. Eh, we need to equip Shadow. Okay, got the resistance. One thing I didn't do was put Shadow with an Esper. She's gonna need to change hers too. A lot of places going around here. No, it's him. I should have danced. Let's see how Phantom works against this guy. Thing with Phantom is you do get hurt worse with magic. But as long as they're only doing physical attacks, we're fine. Oh well, by the time I cast it, it didn't really matter. Okay. What is this question mark thing? Shadow ain't got a whole lot else you can do. I know I haven't learned it, but I thought, oh. Maybe they're all silent, but that ain't the symbol, I don't. Whatever it is, evidently. I want to know what that status effect is. Okay, that's where my Genji gloves are. Ribbon didn't protect from it. Let's see if remedy works on one on one and up. Says this cures everything but zombie, right? Cures all set as ailments except zombie and KO. Huh. And then that holy water cures zombies, so I should have cured it, but I don't. Oh, that's just that I'm walking and cast spell then. Wait and see if this guy does it. Oh well, he's gonna die. You can learn a lore from them if you can get them down to just one. Let's see if I can Now he's in good gear. I don't know what he couldn't do it a while ago. Oh well. Yeah, other places around here you can walk up to the wall and it'll clear out for you. Other place. I don't reckon that's for shadow, is it? No, I didn't think so. Well, I wonder if it's for her. If there's something she can use. It's probably for Sam. Swing tone. Yeah, it's not something she can use. At any rate. What's the new one I just learned prior to this one? She just put hers on. Oh, why did he not sit on him? All of a sudden. I don't remember which one he was on. Okay, why not run that? Didn't take long. Monster in a box. Ouch. Okay. Guess that's one way to take care of him. Now we hit her one down there too. There it is. Well, damn. Oh, I made a new guy be alive at the end of the battle. to count as he's seen it. Okay. They're getting quite a few spills. Yeah, that one wouldn't be very good, boy. Okay, got one more. I figured he was close. Oh, whoops. Mugs are hurting. All hurting a bit, ain't they? Check it out first. Let's see, what would be under a two-horse today? I guess this is the one I learned this. Oh, I don't need to learn this stuff anymore. It doesn't hurt me to kill them guys, huh? Well, damn it. I keep killing them, they keep coming late. What the hell here? Finally one of them dead. Two of them that learned put him on Phantom, somebody needs to get on him. Need to check down here. Looks like I didn't go too far down here. That would help a whole lot. I can throw it. That's the only thing about they going invisible, it makes you take more damage from any kind of magic. Mogul and Sleeve. Terror and Confuse. Obtained 1,040 gold. Go that way either, so I guess I do gotta go this over. There you go. Yeah, that thing's got to be dropped down. I remember that. And this piece over here's got to be dropped down. Oh, when did he die? Damn, he died too. I'm ready. Stay up here. Thank you. Well, that's the problem once they start going. God dang it. Barely ever get a turn. What good does that instant death do if they're gonna come back alive every time? Yeah, for the way you're on this island, you don't have any sisters. By the way, just in case you're wondering why he hadn't showed up. Pretty sure she's got rays here. It would help if Mog would quit stumbling. Damn, Mog! Thank you. he stumbled every time. That's where I come in, ain't it? Or maybe that is? Yeah, we'll see in a second. Come back down. See if you can go across that place where I couldn't go across by, I guess. One I haven't learned yet. Better look, see if anybody knows where I was. I'm going down here, yeah, and across here. Okay, that wasn't good. Thank you. more or less, in case he turned invisible. Okay, now it makes sense. I don't know what that is. Better kill him. Stumbling, dang it. We'll be right back. said, yep, that safe spot down here, that's what I was going to say. And I think I've been this for now. This old gamer. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. So this old gamer signing off until next time.